When I have sinking elbow, my structure is very strong. And I have sinking bridge, I control the attack line. That's why he cannot go nowhere. He has to stick to my hand. I not allow him to move away from my hand. I'm not sticking to him, but I make him stick to me. That's what stick without sticking. Bottom line in Wing Chun is use the less effort to execute your goal. How easy to block? Remember, sticky hand is not for fighting each other. It's to develop your own skill. That's the main thing.